Hi everyone, I'm standing here with my Berkey and I wanted to show you actually where I put it in my kitchen and how I fill it up. It's super easy. First of all, this is a Royal Berkey filter and it comes in pieces. So you could see this is the top off, the top part. And then this is the part that holds the water. This is the lid and this is the hard part that holds the filters, okay? So you put it on top. And I know I fill it about once a day, and I know when the bottom part, sometimes I go like this and I see if there's water in there. If there isn't, I fill it up. There is something that you can buy on Berkey that has a glass piece to it, and you can see actually how much water is in there, but I don't have that. It comes with a plastic spigot, but I hate plastic, so you had an option to buy a stainless steel one. So that's what I have here. And I just bought the stand, the stainless steel stand. So if you see my other videos, I used to have it up here. And then as long as it's near an easy water source is really how you should figure out where it goes in your kitchen. You can have it, I happen to have a smaller sink here. You can have it next to your bigger sink. And I wanted the stand because I wanted to be able to get under it. I really liked having it on the edge here because I was able to put whatever I wanted here, pot, water bottle, anything underneath so I could get it, but I was always dropping water. So I decided to try something different and try the stand. So let me move that here. I just have this. This is what collects my water that I use when I don't have extra water that I don't use. I have a stainless steel cup and I use this to water my plants. Okay, so there's an eco-friendly tip for you. So what I do is I notice when I need water, I am right next to the water source here. I pull this out and I put it directly in here, okay? And then I turn the water on. Here is a neat trick. Make sure that you really wait until this one goes all the way down to empty. Never tip it. It's really, really bad. Don't ever tip it to try to get the rest of the little bit of water out. Don't do that. We've all done it, but I learned, don't do that. You're gonna ruin the filters. Do not do that. And a great way is to make sure you fill this all the way to the top and make sure the water comes over the Berkey filters. I happen to have two black filters usually come with it. I do not have the fluoride filters because I don't have fluoride in my water and I don't need it. And I actually bought two more filters. So I have four black Berkey filters in there working, just is easier. So now I can't see how much water is up there. This is a neat, neat trick. I am going to use the cover. Okay, if anybody knows like Greek mythology, Medusa, you can't look at her directly. So you use like a mirror or you use like a, something reflective so you don't turn to stone, right? That's sort of the concept here. I hold it up and now I actually can see inside my Berkey. What a neat trick, right? So I can see how much water and how much water needs to go. Now I make sure that this never goes in the water. I really don't want to contaminate my water really with this. I'm sure whatever's on it comes out and gets clean, but that's just, I don't know, there's something gross about it. So I wait until it fills all the way up and I'm using this, see that? I'm using it as a mirror. So that way I know. I used to, before I found this trick, I used to stand on a chair and then I put it on top. I put this away and I let it do its magic. So now I happen to still have water in it. So here's my water bottle. I use this water for everything. I use it for cooking. I have two dogs. I use it for them as well. And then you just put it underneath. I use it to cook with. I think I told you that. I actually use a water pick, you know, as part of my dental hygiene. I fill my water pick with this water. I use everything. I use this Berkey water. So I use it quite often because it is the cleanest water. So I hope this positioning and this, you can see how this helps. If I have helped you at all, please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. There's a lot of information, great tips and tricks on being eco-friendly and ways to save money while you're saving the planet. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks.